After the surprise declaration of a state of emergency, soldiers now patrol the streets of Ecuador day and night.
Revisamos vehículos, revisamos buses, revisamos camionetas, motos, con la intención de encontrar armamento, munición, explosivos y aparte de sustancias sujetas a fiscalización.
President Guillermo Lasso announced the measure on Monday to fight growing insecurity in the country, particularly regarding the drug trade and the violence it brings. In the first 8 months of this year, over 1,400 murders were recorded. That's more than the whole of 2020.
Todos los sectores sociales y políticos debemos trabajar en absoluta unidad, porque en las calles del Ecuador hay un solo enemigo, el narcotráfico.
The state of emergency is set to last at least 60 days, but authorities have said they will still allow people the right to protest. The measure has been received with mixed views by the public.
Ahora hay apoyo también de los militares para la seguridad de la ciudadanía porque ya ha habido un alto índice de lo que es la incidencia de la delincuencia a nivel nacional.
Creo que ningún estado de represión es aceptable en ningún nivel. Creo que el tema de la política actual está por una pantalla diferente porque tenemos el tema de los INAPIRPES con el presidente, se anuncian marchas políticas.
A protest movement is currently underway over a rise in fuel prices, but it was the appearance of President Lasso's name in the Pandora Papers that really sparked anger. According to the report, Lasso controlled 14 companies based in tax havens, but closed them when a law against the practice came into effect in 2017.